I'm taking a gamble with Benbun, but I have a hunch he's my perfect target. He doesn't have much, has a lot to lose, easily intimidated, and ambitious, but lazy. All right, start with his home, tap his cell phone, just record everything he says.
找方法进去臭虫的家，从这边直接害进去。他跟阿妈一起住，他是伊拉克的表弟耶。
It's a job for Bedbug.
Come on, Grandma.
Bedbug doesn't even mean anything.
Yeah, it does. It means I'm a player.
A what?
A bedbug can get into any lady's bed.
That's disgusting. No, I raised you better than that.
Yeah, I'm on my way. I gotta go, Grandma. Love you.
从他跟阿妈的对话看来，我不太认为他是个坏蛋，哎，有种萌萌的感觉，怎么回事？
让
他跟踪他。这个墙不能贴啊！那样子他是他上车。这边还不能够跟太紧，不然也是会被警戒。问题是他开真的很慢，欸，超龟速。前面是警戒区，我们要绕开。别急，等一下就来了。
So what are we? Babysitters? No, soldiers, fam. Remember when Fly and his crew disappeared? Yeah, they stepped out of line. Iraq put them down himself. I know, because I helped them bury the bodies.
Man, don't say that shit out loud, son. You know your fam paranoid about that shit getting back to him?
I'll say whatever I want.
What? Are you paranoid too? Only when I'm around your ass, fam.
There. That's the blackmail I'm after. Rack hears this little gem and Bedbug will be buried in a landfill.
他哪来的自信想跟伊拉克争权？哎呦，啊，对对对，来等他。
Thanks, man. You watch yourself. Always, don't be.
他的门口有两个人在顾啊。前面这个士兵带了钢盔啊，所以想杀他的话，一定得打脸。他现在低着头，果然不行。好吧，失败也没关系啊，还好还直接这边重来，不用再开车一次。其实这个位置比刚刚的位置更好，
哎，欸。
这边等一下。只要看到目标就没关系啊，不用担心。 定的。其实可以无视他走过去的。
Man, kid wasn't even banging. Shot down in front of his mom.
At the guards?
Yeah, B. Then number two? Yeah, they in there. What about Iraq's cut? Don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me.
像我这种残暴人啊，可以杀都想杀掉。其实这也不是杀，只是把他放倒而已。
Big B's on the move. What's up, V's? May I talk to Lil Juice? Why, yes, you may.
Alone?
Mother, may I? Fuck me, man.
Making a round?
Yup.
一个人被支开了，我怎么感觉他的手下都不是很尊重他？
Cause they'll be dealing with me soon. When I call the shots, I remember what you done.
其实我从刚刚到现在啊，击倒人都是不必要的，都可以无视，就慢慢摸过去就可以了。啊，但我觉得顽皮嘛，是不是？手痒啊，不抽他个一两下，感觉对不起他。哎呀，我的手就是贱，真不好意思，把他走过去了。这边还有一个人。全副武装哎，这边的人。这边有一个。别转过来，别转过来，别转过来！太棒了！终于有监视器了吗？我不用再亲自上去跟着他了。看起来臭虫的确是想篡位的。
So, tell me.
Not here, fam. It's me. You got that dough on you?
Always. Why?
No, this gonna cost you, but it's worth it. Trust me.
And we'll see about that.
接到了一个兔子的电话，还用了昵称哎，这么神秘。谁说的？我这不就进来了？你看他的手下完全不把他当一回事，还在那边调侃他，感觉他不是很有威严啊。哎，这就是那个兔子。
Look, I'm on $500 for what I know.
What the fuck you know that's worth that much cash?
Because you ain't got much time unless you pay up now, fam.
You gonna threaten me?
犯罪几率增高。
You gonna fuck with me, man? You think Iraq won't hear about this? Man, what's wrong with you?
Oh, dude, Iraq? Serious? Iraq is your
fucking problem. 兔子，你要被杀啦！
I mean, tell me what you know. This better be good.
Look, it's simple.They gonna call you down to the bricks, and then they gonna kill you.
枪掏出来了。
Bullshit, man.
Whoa, what are you doing, man?
这边要救兔子哦，是因为兔子身上有我们需要的情报吗？兔子还有利用价值，不能够让他被杀。哎，你怎么还在这边？
Guy who just saved your ass, and I can do a lot more if you cooperate. What are the bricks?
Look, just get me out of here, man.
帮助他逃出去。
All right, pay attention.
这边开始，我们就可以操控兔子的移动。那所以呢，我们也可以干一些坏事。
Move.
让他故意被发现。见证奇迹的时刻，逃脱大师。这么多人，这么多把枪，这么多发子弹，就是打不到他。好啦，我虽然需要兔子的情报，但我不需要兔子亲口告诉我啊。 没有，他的手机掉到现场，就从他手机就可以知道我要的讯息。所以根本就不需要我帮他逃跑，他凭他的双腿就可以逃跑，超神奇。然后我也得到我需要的资讯。接下来就是离开该区域，有两个选择，一个就慢慢的偷偷摸摸离开，另外一个就大大方方的杀出去。显然后者比较适合我。先把药色乐见一下，这边一只，直接冲到前面去了。哎呀，可恶，没有步枪击杀。剩下一个，我要走远的，往另外一边过去啊。看不到他，看喽。OK， 搞定了，这样就可以大大方方走出去了。还有个玩具车，碰到会那个有奇怪的声音。然后再逃脱出那个白色的范围就可以了。别挡路哦！
These foot soldiers don't mean anything to Iraq, but a weak link is no place in a gang. I've seen this happen to a few guys. They don't pull their weight and they get torn down hard.But if Bedbug can survive it, Joey's got what it takes. Iraq won't just save face, he'll embrace the kid. Show him off.
请问可以启动路障吗？可以啊，但平常没事，你启动路障用处不大。
Good timing. Your sweetheart Maurice was just moaning at me.Says you got it all wrong. He's a patsy. He was set up. Wine, wine, wah, wah, wah. Hey, you mind if I drill a couple of rounds into his kneecaps?
Yeah, I mind.
You're so predictable. See if I do you a favor again.
Actually,
you need a favor.
I'm setting up an ambush. I need you to bring me some explosives. Can you do that?
I can do anything. Do I want to do it? Is the question. You... Oh, wait.Oh, wait, yes. You know what? This is great. Yeah, let me round up the boys and I'll meet you there.
He said, 艾登好像打算去救臭虫耶。臭虫他表哥不是刚才有得到资讯说想要杀他吗？约他在一个地方见面，然后埋伏他。艾登好像打算插手这件事情。
Hey, what is that?
Come run back and find out.
一脸不耐烦。
Told you, he's bringing the boys.
哇，这疯子。
Jesus.
I thought you meant the explosives.
Then I would have said I was bringing the girls. But I brought that too. No, I need some help. I was hoping you could involve these guys in a gangland shooting of some sort. I got a few loose ends I need to tie up, and you know, you do owe me those favors.
I don't owe you anything.Give me the explosive, something I can carry.
Fine. These two nutsacks are some unfinished business from a Gabonese job. You should have seen the way that they tried to take me out. I am driving this beast of a muscle car right out of the 70s. You know when an automobile accident was still called a fucking car crash?
Let's go.
Yeah, so these geniuses here think they're gonna ram me off the road with some plastic eco-friendly shit bug.It just makes this weird ping and bounces off into a park van. Here, hold that.
Great.
Thanks. This is what I have for you. It's a sticky bomb. See?
It sticks.
Cool, huh? So these two idiots are sitting in their car moaning and whining. They're all fucked up. I don't know whether to laugh at them or scream at them. Finally, I just pulled out my 45 and slammed a couple of rounds into their fat faces. So that's what I have. You deal with all this for me?
No way.
We could just do that. Do that. Yeah, it's like a practice round. What do you think, fellas? Practice round?
Jordy, I don't need a practice round.
No, just let me get a little clearer.
Jordy!
我要他帮忙准备一下炸弹。
Fuck.
结果他带了两具尸体来给我。其实我不用他帮忙准备啊，我身上就有炸弹的说。然后他要我帮他善后就对了，帮他处理一下这个尸体。哦，有土制炸药。连秦车还在哀嚎哎、欸！阿仁午安。
Sienna Brick Factory. Rack's men were gonna kill Bedbug right here.
哎呀，没有飞过去。
I don't need the complications.
看一下旁边有没有路可以绕过去。
Way out in ambush, take these guys out.Word will get back to Rack that the threat goes up, and then he's mine. Commanded.
哎呀，这么快就到了。就是臭虫他们表哥想要埋伏的地点。我要先找出保全监视画面来设定我的那个攻击策略。
Not yet. Just trying to figure out where these guys meet so I can have some surprises waiting for them.
Ooh, booby traps, fun.
仔细看一下监视器画面，他们人的站位，车的位置。人的习惯呢是很难改的。我们有两分钟的时间可以布置埋伏。我们设感应式的地雷吧。首先，这边有路口，这边先扔一颗。这边有车的痕迹，他们应该是习惯把车停在这里，埋一颗。月底好像不是美国人，当然不是啊，他那个脸孔就是亚裔的啊，亚洲人。这边也有一个路口，埋一颗。这边也有轮胎的痕迹，也埋一颗。其实呢，埋这四颗就够了，我的时间还非常足够，还有一分钟多的时间呢。觉得旁边纳凉啊，完全没事干。去附近看一看吧。
Still have time.
这边有一台机车，可是我怕太靠近的话，我会踩到我自己地雷。所以还是不要太靠近，我们把它停门口就好。这机车呢，后面会用得到。OK， 这个距离应该安全。还有30秒时间，去位卷无安。他是黄国伦，哇塞，听你这么一说，真的有点像哎。还有20秒。后面呢，基本上我们什么事都不用做，就等着看烟火。来这个地方看了，有了，前面那台好像要先来哦。啊，太棒了！ 所以刚刚把机车放那边就是死扯了，没有，不该放那边的、欸，好像被跟着一起炸掉了。
Hello?
Your friends can't come to the phone right now. They're dead.
The fuck? Hey,
居然还是活的。
Anybody? Come on, man.
Just getting away.
Your report to Iraq.
现在我是没有办法去追他的，为什么呢？就是因为刚刚机车被炸掉了，我又跑的又跑不上，所以这边呢我只能够重来了。好啦，重来以后那个机车应该会在，哎呦，不止机车，这个车也被刷出来了。不过还是骑机车比较好啊，机车比较好钻。瞧一下位置，我们不用本能去接啊，我们可以透过那个后面有个摄影机，透过摄影机去接这个电话。
Hello?
Your friends can't come to the phone right now. They're dead.
The fuck? Hey, who's still standing? Anybody? Come on, man.
我都已经准备好了，我赌你跑不过100公尺。四八，这么快就抓到你了哈？哎，没撞到，冲一下，乖乖配合一下，被撞不就没事了吗？早抽，把这边交通工具都爆胎了，得找另外的交通工具去下一个任务地点。哎，就决定是你啊，借你的车用一下。下个任务地点在这里，好远啊！而且一样不能够快速移动，因为现在还是在任务当中。骆驼午安，我这车挺破的。太阳都快下山了，这路程挺远的。终于到目的地了，天都黑了啊！发现我了啊！居然在终点前出了车祸，啊，不管怎么样，我们终于到目的地啦。他身边有两个手下来跟着他，看得到他们等级耶，两个老兵，一个新兵。现在可以骇入到他的电话里面。 兰西，午安。
Hello?
Why'd you hang up on me?
And what the fuck? Man, who are you?
Just another player. I had a job for you, but it's not a job for Tyrone. It's a job for Bedbug. I'll be in touch.
Man, but what is this? Come on, man!
陷入恐慌当中。
Somebody's after me. Look, they're all dead. You gotta get me out of here.
You fucked in the head, man. Listen to you.
Go. 哇，真的太惨了！
No, wait,
连小弟都背他而去。
Shit.
Yeah, they're there. What about Iraq? Cut.
No, stop it.
Don't worry about Iraq.
这广场一幕正播着他干的好事。
What you want?
You're gonna be my eyes and ears inside Rossi Fremont.
No! No, no, wait, man. Iraq will kill me!
Yeah. What will he do when I send him everything I've got? You wanna see more?
No! Just erase this shit, please!
Well, you play along like a good little bug, and I will. I'll be in touch.
整个吓坏了。好啦，这样我们就多一个可以用的棋子了，可以利用它接近伊拉克，得到我们想要的东西。无线电话呢？怎么没有来？
Why you keep calling me, man? You gonna get me killed?
Tell me how to get close to Iraq.
You ain't getting close to Iraq, man. Forget it. He never comes out.
You want to rethink your answer?
Wait. The auction. He'll be at Quinn's auction.
What kind of auction?
Private, yeah, like, not your normal kind of auction, invite only.
So get me an invite.
Who do you think I am?
All right. I'll be in touch. Be ready.
终于打听到接近他的方法。想要接近伊拉克，就要想办法混进那个拍卖会。
How did it go? Did you find a way into Iraq's building?
Yeah, Bedbug's on board and waiting for my call.Let's talk about the access card Iraq was wearing. That's our only way into his room.
It's an RFID tag. We can clone it, but you need to get very close.
Bedbug says Iraq's attending an auction. That's my chance.
The auction, yes. Remember that briefcase Iraq had?
Hard to forget. Crushed the guy's skull with it.
Right. He said it had the guest list inside. You can thank me now, because I've been checking that case. Now let me check.
That was quick thinking.If we get that briefcase, and you find me a name on the guest list, name I can borrow.
Exactly my thoughts. I'm sending the briefcase location now.
这伊拉克真的非常难搞，我们现在只是为了接近他而已哦，就搞了这么多前置任务，唉。